Well, the Karnataka High Court will today hear Nithyanand's bail plea, which seeks quashing of an FIR against him. Nithyanand was sent to a one-day judicial custody by a district court yesterday, soon after he surrendered. Meanwhile, the police raided the self-styled Godman's ashram yesterday.
Just after 3 on Wednesday afternoon, this man accused of sexual crimes, supposed to be missing, making an unexpected appearance at the Ramangara Court, leaving the unprepared police to deal with an unruly crowd. The court swiftly remanding the self-styled godman to a day of judicial custody. And the crowd outside heckling Nithyanand as he was led to jail. But after spending a night in jail, the godman will be back at this very court again today as his bail plea comes up for hearing.
After the judge at the Ramnagaram District Court remanded Swami Nithyananda to custody for a day, the self-styled godman is slated to make an appearance before the same court on Thursday. It seems to be seen whether he will move a bail application before the lower court, especially after the Karnataka Chief Minister said that his government is committed to taking action against the godman. In Bangalore, Aslesha Beliappa for Times Now.